Quiet down, class. Now, today we will be talking about wild animals. Take, for instance, the pika. The pika is an empty space, like the space between my ears. Now,
it all began when I started daydreaming in class. I was obsessed with the rune.
Harold Pika had space between his ears. Now, the many uses of the pika are very... Sarah! Are you listening to me?
There he is. He's so hot. Why can't he notice me?
Gee golly, Batman, what happened?
We're on the wrong set. Quick, to the Batmobile.
I made a shrine to a rune in a locker. It was finally fate that brought us together. And that's my story.
Come on, baby. And let's ride. Ha. Ha 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 ha.
If you have a memorable high school story, we want it. Yeah, baby. Yeah. If so, write a paragraph and give it to a staffer, or drop it off at room 211 on... Hey, you guys gave me the wrong date! September 30 is a Saturday! Arun, what are you doing?
It's not my fault, it's John over here, lying this, lying that, all he does is lying things these days.
What are you talking about? I was watching Batman, it's all Mr. Kelk 2's fault here.
What are you talking about? I was lost downstairs...
Hey, just quit arguing and fix it! Jeez!
Amateurs. Look, just get him to us by September 29th and everything will be great.
The time that bitch hung up on me. Nobody likes you when you're 20.